Hey, what's up guys, it's ITC here, and I'm back with another video. I know it's been a very long time, and now I'm back with an unboxing. So I finally got my hands on a BlackBerry Keyone. So let's get into the unboxing. So I bought the official BlackBerry case from Zoop.com, and I wanted to do an unboxing. Zoop.com is an Amazon company now. Let's see what we got. So I got a gift voucher. Okay, so the case itself. Trash. So these are the two things that came in the box. One is a gift voucher. So it is the original dual shell BlackBerry case. So I actually tried this case, but didn't try it on the phone. I actually saw the case in one of the stores. It's really super rare to find BlackBerry official stuff. Oh, there it is. Oh, what do you know? It's really nice. So apparently it's two layers of protection. Nice texture. Rubber texture. It's not rubber, it's actually pretty soft, like soft matte plastic. The insulation was a little weird. I had to put it in two pieces, so this black you see here, it's the second layer that's inside. This blue is like the snap-on plastic layer outside.
Alright, now let's take a closer look at the case. So there are cutouts for the headphone jack, the USB-C port, the microphone, and the speaker, and all the buttons are covered by the inner rubber layer. So if I have one problem with this case that I'm noticing right now is that there is no lip around the case. So a lip is what lets you put the phone face down on a desk. And in this case, no pun intended, but on this phone with this case, the keyboard might touch the surface if you put the phone face down. So be careful on that one. And that's been it guys. Talk to the next one.